everyone, today Anuradha Pathak of Class 6 is here to express my views on if I will be a Prime Minister. If I will be a Prime Minister, first of all, I will improve medical facilities of my nation, then I will introduce most advanced technology to my nation. After that, I afford making good relations with other countries. I like PM Modi. I go to different countries and make conference in which we can discuss about our countries and make good relations regarding our nations. Then, the most important duty of PM is to make literacy, 100% literacy in the world.